time to go deep, but can I go deeper? You shake them hips slowly, so cold, still a fever. Them other girls so weak, that I was about to leave out. But we can get deep, yeah, so deep, but we can get deep.
All right. What is up, guys? This is a short live stream on Marfugel TV to go over what just happened. Now, most of you probably watched the 2.5-3 hour live TV show that we just did. We do a live call-in over there. If you haven't stuck around through that whole thing, I don't blame you. But during that amazing show, we had Terry Rempel call in, the gentleman who had the white papers or the white papers that are going all around the internet circulating about Cascadia Subduction Zone. And then, of course, we got news of this tweet right here and then others that followed about an undersea explosion in the South China Seas. So I wanted to put this together because I understand that it was buried 2 hours into my live show. This is a big deal if this is correct. It could be a test. It says nuclear submarine accident or a hashtag Chinese nuke test. Need further confirmation via SteveOosh5. Now, this isn't the only one. There's several out there right now, but I wanted to bring it up because I think that if this is a real incident, then this is quite a big deal. This is something I just talked to somebody last week in our military group. If you did not know, we have over 11,000 people in our Discord in every state. We have a group. In some states, it's broken up into multiple smaller groups, including, you know, like California, Washington has 6 zones, and they meet weekly or biweekly or monthly to prepare themselves for anything. And then, you know, again, we're not thinking it's the end of the world or anything. It's natural disasters happen everywhere, and we need to be prepared for things like this. For this is not good. If this is true, this is genuinely not a good thing to see. You know, this is a underwater explosion of some type. If it's an accident or if it's a test, you know, is that even a good thing? If it's nuclear, radiation supposedly was detected. So that's never a good thing, especially when it's in the ocean. So I wanted to get that to you guys as soon as possible after the show processed. Again, I've had a lot of issues just with this entire platform in general. So as you can see from the chat, this is a live show. It is 1:02 a.m. on 11/21/2019, just passed into Thursday here. So with that being said, I hope that everyone is paying attention to this kind of stuff. Of course, we've got a lot of distractions. We, of course, have the inquiries on our president. And at the same time, I talked about it in the show last night. Meanwhile, they passed the Patriot bill again, just very quietly. In fact, most channels, which we actually covered last night, technically an hour and a half ago, that none of the mainstreams actually even mentioned it by name. They just said that, you know, that bill, you know, number was renewed. So again, because that name triggers a lot of people since 2001. All right, well, I appreciate each and every one of you guys for tuning in. And please, I guarantee you, just because of what this is, what I am sharing, this might not go too far. So please share it through all of your social media networks if you can. If you can't, then, you know, I appreciate you anyways. Thank you for coming and much love and pretty much everything else. Hopefully this is an accident. I will see you guys later. Thank you guys, whoever that was, Nikki in Hikalivig and Dano Martinez. Where was there any fault lines near this blast? That is actually a really good question. I hope that I hope there wasn't. And honestly, we know from actual documents, we know from actual treaties that countries can actually do earthquakes, typhoons, hurricanes. They have control over that, and that is a fact. They just didn't know how to stop it, so they actually did treaties multiple times in our history because it was considered a WMD. with that word alone or that abbreviation alone, this video is marked. So we will talk about that on tomorrow's show. Central Florida Prepper, thank you. I appreciate that. And then, yeah, Brandy Williams says buffering whole time. I could have expected that one. Hopefully the replay is better. Have a great night. If you would like to help support us, you can do so. You'll get a way to do that after the show. Have a good night. Be safe. Be prepared. And Marf out.
You want to know what's going on? What's really going on? When it happens? Go to MarfugleNews.com and get Marfugle alerts along with a Discord invitation where you can find your local state group and get together with the Fugle fam. You'll find fast friends where you'll share prep and intel. And there's even special groups for former and current military. But don't try and steal the valor of those who have really served. It won't go well for you. The Marfugle fam is waiting for you.
Still a fever. Your mother girl so weak. I was about to leave out. But we can get deep, yeah. So deep, but we can get deeper, yeah. Is you with it, girl? I need to know. Body giving me a high when you getting low. Got a thousand eyes on you when you move, and them thighs giving off a vibe that can shake the room. More than a snack, full-blown Lunchable. Got these other girls looking real uncomfortable. But ain't nobody here trying to humble you, cause you just gonna move how you feel when it come to you. Hot sticky sauce, girl, you running through my mind like an obstacle course. Navigating from behind, but you know I ain't getting lost. Concentrating on the way to get you out through that door. Come in. Make it ring, ring, ring. You gon' feel like Kalani and Cardi. Sweat dripping at that hot sticky sauce. Dancing like you got a point that you could not get across. All attention on your presence, you could not get them off. Cause ain't nobody out here dripping like you drip, baby. Oh, mind, body, can't forget the soul. But let's get back to your body and the way it glows. Mind, body, can't forget the soul. But let's get back to your body and that thing on swole.
Hot sticky sauce, hot sticky sauce. Hot sticky sauce, hot sticky sauce. Hot sticky sauce, hot sticky sauce. Girl, you're running through my mind like an obstacle.
It's time to go deep.